Dear friends, we start for a trip
to Chantaburi.
To Chantaburi. With my friend, we go to Chantaburi to see sapphires. What happened in Chantaburi market in Thailand? Now we are in Bangkok. We'll see together in Chantaburi market. Here we are, close to Chantaburi with Indian music. Chantaburi. We are very close to arrive to Chantaburi, the gem market in Thailand. See, here we are in the hot area of Chantaburi.
Yes.
These are dealers, eh?
Yes.
With these bags.
Ah. Yes, yes.
It's these bags. Let's see, here we are.
They have export gems. Export gems.
Expert gems. The body language of the gem dealer, eh? It's very, very clear.
Yes, you are right.
Here we are, close to the market, and we enter to make breakfast in a Muslim restaurant. Muslim restaurant, Thai Muslim. We are preparing. This our restaurant with all the food. Now we sit down and we see what happened. And after go to the office to see gems. Here we are in Chantaburi and we enter in this building. Here there are all the dealers. You can see. Everybody have his table. They pay 500 baht per day for the table. See, they start to show gems. Sapphires. This is a ruby. Ruby. Here, you see? Completely different than other location. Here are the brokers and the dealer.
Stand up.
All type of gems. These are tourmalines. It's like a building. It's open market, but more organized inside the building, so everybody can rent his table. This mix of tourmaline. Here we return back to our friends.
No.
This is Tanzanite.
Yes, Tanzanite.
Here like a bus station. The broker waiting like in a bus station. Fantastic. Great. Chantaburi market. And here cash is king. They are counting the cash. This is the oldest market in Thailand because there was mines here, now are closed, but is much more old than Bangkok market. The Chantaburi market is the oldest traditional market in Thailand for gems. So they have the light for gems. Looking at the gem, same with the typical light of the very interesting Chantaburi market. Now we go in private office and we see what happened in this private office. Yeah, these are looking rough, rough, rough.
Yeah.
Rough, rough, rough. Rough. Ruby. Ruby, 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 ruby.
Already heated.
Heated, heated. Ruby heated. We are looking for sapphire. We will see if we find something in Chantaburi. We will check together the sapphire. It is available. If not, here there are dealers and brokers. Nice, nice. Make advertising to these guys. Okay, we see later when we sit down and we decide to do something. Here we are in the middle of the town. This is another place. Here they are dealing rubies. Same. Everybody have his specific place. See, here we have muslin, this is quartz, this is a spinel, this is a katai. Funny, eh? Funny, funny. Face of the gem brokers. Gem broker, they cover. Okay, another place here, another place in Chantaburi. Here, very interesting. You see this table, they write here in Thailand. The people that sit down write the gem that need. So when arrives somebody, they know immediately what gem to show to the people, no? You see, these have written there all the gems that he needs. And so the people that come to him, they showed only the gem that is written here. So this is his interest of the broker. Okay, now we go to see another place. Here, another place, same system. All the brokers, this open space. Yeah, we are looking for ruby. Here we are in the road. Now we will go to do breakfast and after to a private office to see what happened, because the best gems, they never deal in the street. They deal only in private office, bigger company. And is some Western people. This like to be a school. It seemed like to be a school, and this is a school. No, the broker. This. Hey, inshallah, we have Akab. This Peshawar man. Okay. Okay, now we sit down, we see later our friend with Akab. Akab is fantastic, our friend. We see all the type here in Chantaburi. Dear friends, we are entering now in a private house and we go to see what happened. They have gems here in Chantaburi. They say that there is a better light upstairs, so we go to see what happened. Here they prepare a private. We have a private office. Office. Okay. We have a broker that show us.
How many are out there?
Rubies. This is rubies.
This is hit.
Hit.
How many power also?
That one is.
This is
This soap.
Soap material.
This is soap. Soap. And you only one piece pow. And you may only soap.
These are all dark. All dark ruby. No need even to open. This is Mozambique.
This is all Mozambique.
Yeah, but this is pink. This is not dark, but pink. This is full pink. This is a problem of Mozambique. Problem of Mozambique that in daylight most of the stones are dark. No, this is Mozambique a lot. Nice broker, but Mozambique lot not. This is better, but purplish. Purplish stone. Okay, we see if something new coming.
Millions,
and here we have another broker, happy man, happy man. Go one, arrive the other. The other, now we see what he show us. This is our contact. Now he opened the bag.
I have got 5 million.
Sadiqab.
This, you saw him in Ceylon Village, and he was...
Ceylon Village, he has, you see the loop there he have the loop. Like the gun. Like the gun. They have the loop like the gun, like Western. You see? Beside they have the loop. Now he take out his bullet. Now you see the bullet. Say to take out the bullet.
Not smoking yam, really yam.
We see. Well,
I have a light, it's a very good light for you.
We have light, mobile light. Now arrive. The office. You have his office here. Here there are all the gems. We have a ruby. Same. Little dark. Mozambique dark. Little better. Little better. Okay. Hit.
No hit. Mini power.
Now we check with the loop. We see them. Dear friends, we finish our visit in this private house. We saw rubies and sapphire, but nothing really on the top. So we continue our trip now. Here we are. We enter in another office with the temple. Office with a small temple there. Here they are. The cutter. You see, have the dop there. Is cutting rubies. Rubies.
Yeah, rubies. Yes.
Where we go?
Upstairs.
How we can arrive upstairs through the temple? Here. Here we go upstairs.
Yes,
we go and we check with the view. Here we are, Chantaburi. He's cutting, and here we go in the office. Here? Eh?
No, not there.
Not there. Another.
Humble?
Here. Yeah, cutting. Cutting. We use this. This is a preforming. Very go slowly with sapphire. Sapphire preforming. Here we are.
Okay.
In a big office with rubelite. Rubelite. One sapphire. Rubelite. Here. We are looking an exceptional rough 16 karat ruby. Now we will go to see if we have chance. Now our friend is make selection of rubelite. So we see later. Up there are the cutter, and here we enter in the office. Okay.
Sit down.
Thank you. Sit down. Now we see.
Remember?
Ceylon Village.
Oh!
Ceylon Village.
Mr. Top Quality.
Mr. Top Quality. Did you know now your name?
My name, Mr. Top Quality.
No, this is a really good name.
Very good name. Yeah. We hope now we see what we have. He's here, our friend.
He called me a top.
Here we have a sofa, no heat, but little green. Here there is a heat rubies monk shoe. You can see even inside the plastic, the monk shoe material. And this, you see the difference. Monk shoe with, this is Mozambique. Monk shoe is a heater, but is more lovely. And Mozambique in daylight, they have a problem. You see, all this is Mozambique material. Compared with a monk shoe that is heated, but the monk shoe is more, have more life. More life, these are two monk shoe, you see. Monk shoe with a Mozambique. This is Sri Lanka, Madagascar, no heat, sapphire. And this is heat. This is a heat sapphire.
Cutting, I say already.
No, he's a cutter. He's a cutter. He's
this only rough stone.
He's a specialized in small size. So he cut from this rough. Specialized in small size.
So really, really fast, but I sell not expensive.
Yes, yes.
He sell for a jewelry company in Bangkok. Nice material. Nice material. He makes selection. Dear friends, it's nearly night time. Here they are the last people in the market. See, still some people is around here on the market. We made a fantastic experience here in Chantaburi to see the...
You see, this is the lemon shop, you know, they give.
Yes.
And the bridge, you know?
On the bridge, they give emerald shape.
Yes, 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 they give, but you see, round shape.
Ah, yes, yes.
It was held before many. This is oval ruby.
Oval ruby, they make some design like gemstone.
Yes, yes, yes.
Welcome to Chantaburi, and we say hello to Chantaburi, and see together to the next exciting video for World of Gems.